Welcome to MetaSolutions Screencasts, a series of tutorials that demonstrate the capabilities of our data management platform, EntryScape. This screencast will show you how to use EntryScape Catalog to manage and publish your data catalogs. Before we get started, we log into the EntryScape application by providing our credentials. After logging in, we have the main interface in front of us. The focus in EntryScape Catalog lies on managing data catalogs. A data catalog consists of datasets, publishers, and contacts. Let's create a catalog like a typical data publisher would do. We have to provide a name, a short description, and the name of the responsible publisher, typically the organization itself. The publisher is created as a separate entity. It can be described with more information later. We add some information about what kind of publisher our open agency is, and we also provide a link to the website. Let's also create a contact point to let our customers know who to get in touch with regarding open data related questions at Open Agency. With publisher and contact point in place, we continue to create a dataset. It is mandatory to provide a title and a description, but we also want to add some additional information. We recommend to provide as much information as possible, as this will help potential customers to find the dataset. We also have some tabular data that we can upload as a distribution of our dataset. Let's also add some license information so data consumers know whether there are any restrictions for using the data. Since the uploaded file is in CSV format, we can make use of EntryScape's capabilities of automatically creating an API for the data. Let's query the API to see how it works. As you can see, it works. We get the query result in JSON, which simplifies the use of the data from within web applications. EntryScape also automatically created a distribution for the newly created API. As soon as we are satisfied with our data catalog, we can toggle the Publish button. The metadata of a published catalog may be harvested by data portals, and the catalog's datasets can be accessed by the public. It is also possible to keep individual datasets unpublished until they have matured. Every data catalog has a downloadable URL which can be used by data portals. You have just seen a demonstration of how a data catalog can be managed using EntryScape's catalog. You can find more information about EntryScape at EntryScape.com.